Good morning, guys.
This is when I'm just waking up. The big stone at the Gera Falls waterfront. Of course, it's a rainy day. But it has been raining outside. In the tent. So, and when I went out just a few minutes ago, I found that the stream which passes across this the campsite, the Zambia's waterfront lodge, has been flooded. The small stream is flooded to the inner. The water is everywhere. Most of the camping grounds are just flooded, but the stream, has taken too much water because of the rains which has been raining throughout the night. But the good part is that the stream discharges its water into the Zambezi River, so it isn't so much worry. But of course, it's worrying when you have to pitch up a tent, when your tent is pitched up, because that means that it will be under the water. But thank God for our team, they're not here. So the campsite doesn't have anyone who has pitched up a tent. I hope other places like Lusaka, which usually gets flooded and most of the houses have meshed, and with the recent cases that we saw on TV about Mumbwa town getting flooded, I hope all the people be safe. This rain this year, it has been pouring. Of course, we need the rains, and we thank God for the rains, especially that we did have good rains a few years ago. So this is a good time for us to thank God for these rains, and also to look at how we design our cities, how we design our towns, so that even if it pours like this, the houses wouldn't get flooded and the water wouldn't also go to waste, but the water will be harvested for for winter farming, so that the water can be used in winter or in the season when the rain is not raining, because most of our water goes to waste. So that's the biggest problem, and hope we can be, that water can be tapped and channeled into a dam to use for farming. And I'll say, just so you guys know, have to know that climate change is real, especially that in areas where it never used to rain, they never used to have enough rains. We find that they have less rains now, and in areas where it used to rain a lot, they have more rains. That's a situation that we see in some places whereby they have more rains above the normal rains that they used to receive, and it leads to flooding. And of course, with our poor infrastructure, we have to ensure that our infrastructure is is climate resilient, so that when we have such torrential rains, the impact itself wouldn't be as much as it would be so bad. Something that can be able to adapt to the situation and move on, ensure that our families are not affected as much as it has been happening. And thank you, guys. This is just my morning reflections in the tent. This is the tent. This is the tent. It's at Zambia's waterfront. I hope Have a good day and take care. Those who are driving, avoid driving during this, because this week it's going to be more rains. As for my advice from our mate of experts, it's going to be more rains this week, up to next week. So take care, you guys. Stay indoors. Make sure that you stock enough food, especially this festive season. We're going to New Year. Don't go out, please, people, don't go out. Find a way of having fun within your space, because this thing is real. Spoiling everywhere, even in Southern province here where I am in Livingstone, they don't receive heavy rains like this. They usually receive less rains most of the times, but the things are not okay. The streams are full to capacity. There's just water everywhere. So hope you guys, you take care. Bye.